So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Well, we're underway. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
I would think Diego Costa. Not only does he do a good job with his back to goal, he does a better job.
He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Arsenal present their opponents with the best possible chance here. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper certainly guessed right, but there was enough power to find the target.
Basel go ahead, one goal to the good. So everybody is talking about this major new managerial appointment. It's hard not to join in that conversation. What do you think he'll bring to them, Jim?
Well, Peter, he's a manager with a big personality and proven pedigree, so he should get these players dancing to his tune pretty quickly.
Marcos Alonso.
Mane. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Matuidi. Mane is demanding it out wide.
Costa has been found. Throws it out of harm's way. Good clearance and very necessary. Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Diego Costa did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Gets wrestled off the ball. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Van Wolfswinkel really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Diego Costa, he's had a goal!
Costa
versus the keeper, and only one winner.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Arsenal grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Good thinking by the keeper, he did well. Cuts it out. It's got through to him. Great ball, now the shot.
Well, looking at that, the defence was beaten.
Raphael.
Matuidi goes looking. Lobs it in gently.
aimed long and direct. Mahrez clips one through, tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Mane, who does have an assist to his name. First 45 minutes are up. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. And they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. The second half then, just getting going.
Arsenal can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. Can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Xhaka. Mahrez.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? De Bruyne.
Going through. How about a shot? Diego Costa
must, and the shot! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
De Bruyne plays it short.
Can he score? A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Bruyne
with the short one. Now the cross. Last-ditch defending, but has a swing at it!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given. First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
Looking for space out wide.
Hits one! Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
He's in, surely! Big chance! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Basel can make their change now with a break in play.
De Bruyne, it's come loose. Mahrez has a pop. He's done very well to get to that.
Diego Costa really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
De Bruyne.
Who's short. Forward it goes. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well weighted.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Now it's Costa.
Marcos Alonso
beats the offside trap.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Matuidi. Costa.
Costa! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Oh, the weight on the ball was just perfect then. If only they could have come up with a finish to match.
His watch and blows his whistle.